My paws, your pocket. There again, thanks for always taking buddies with me on the hunt. It's a buddy ticket. Fighters sadly only a 50% chance. That was Magnum Mallow. It makes sense there's more than one, but the way they were talking about it made it sound like there is only one. Yeah, Magnum Mallow. Here, one sec. One, two, three. Well, I guess we now have an idea where to go if we want to hunt him again.
Let us begin.
Thank you.
Maybe this is the case, but, and I just haven't noticed. It'd be interesting if enemies got different moves, say, as you cut, if you removed a body part, they couldn't do a move anymore. But they'll do a different move instead, perhaps. So if I cut off his tail, he can no longer, you know, try and stab me with it. But he does something else instead. So, I don't know. It'd be nice. Or depending on the enemy, they could do a similar move, just different. She fled. Craven. Remember the enemy in the previous one, the one I didn't catch? How it spews poison out of its tail. Like, say if we claim its tail, maybe you can still do the poison attack, but it'll be just... it wouldn't... I know, maybe it gets a broader cone or something.
How embarrassing. Isn't the end.
you know, just variations, just a, like, acknowledgement of what you did is what I'm after here. Again, Sumner Cat is fleeing Magnamaro. Suppose, to be reasonable, I can't blame it. But at the same time, I can. Oops. Because that's not assisting me.
I'll help myself, thank you.
I thought I already got that material. Did Somna Cat come back for a second, flee, leaving more? Or did I just not get it?
Looks useful.
Ooh, Wyvern tier. Wonder what happened. Seriously. I lived, bitch.
Face my fury. Some humans can learn from you.
Any moment now, we'll start fighting Dark Eater Madeira. Mounted Punisher.
Nice.
Do for now. If you're using cutting weapon. So if I used a blunt weapon, would I stun enemies more? Magnamaro. I got two ghost prisms. Nice.
Let us move.
Oh, and these are fighting up here. There's a side cave there. I want to explore that when I have time, some other time. There. They don't tend to fight when you're not there. Come on. Fight. Cowards, cowards all. Catch this. Yes, flee before your betters.
Looks useful. Excuse me.
Come on. Well done, dumbass. No one ever accused you of being smart. You know, I was actually just thinking there, part of the old guy's disapproval of the kid, you know, becoming a buddy mentor, buddy scout, like he was scared of them, it was probably because he was scared that the kid would get bit as well. He wasn't just thinking of his own fear of it, he was scared of his beloved grandson getting injured. I was just thinking in blunt, like, oh yeah, he's scared of them. Full stop, end of thought. But no, it was probably went even a step beyond that. That Magnum Mao distraction has cost me for a bit of time, but hopefully we were worthwhile material-wise. Sup, bitch, I'm back. Taking one of those shots head-on is actually advisable. If you run into them afterwards, it stuns you, but take it head-on, you just take a chunk of damage. Ultimately, less annoying. Very nice. I'm the real monster here. I do love games where, like, you're going up against monsters, but after a certain point of progression, you're the monster. Like, Prey. It's just like, oh no, there's terrible monsters everywhere. I got a shotgun, now it doesn't matter. Knock it off. Too greedy.
This is going to hurt. I'll show you no mercy. I shall use this chance wisely.
excellent opportunity.
This never shuts up. Wondering if we could assist Nero since he's losing his shit.
This is going to hurt.
Good, this one's just down. Hunted. They wanted it dead, so.
Let us move.
Don't see any materials on the ground. Let's go get the last one.
Excuse me.
We're just gonna use a different move. Fire is a really good approach against this enemy, it seems. Or maybe it's slashing weapons, one or the other. Just in case the move hits a bit hard. I wonder, is it... Like, I wasn't looking at it. So, my character was, but I was. Is that what stuns my character? Do I have to turn both of us away, or is it just me? Well done, jackass.
It's over.
Oh, this was a productive fight. I defeated Magnum Allo again. And I captured these two as well.
Another successful hunt. Well done.
Has mysterious properties. Bladed hide a Magnum Mal's back. Its edge is nicked from countless battles.